Hey there, bruh. What's happening? Hey there. Oh, what was that all about, You think you can score me a shot, eh?
Oh,
Jordan. Major. Maybe you let me sit in there and have a swig, eh? let's go in there and go and see, eh? Something called Red Rain, bruh. You hide here in the shadow, well. kind of pig slop is this?
It's just like Red Bull, but it's off-brand. To me, it tastes exactly the same as Red Bull, but it's like a third of the price.
Some kind of Red Bull in a Red Rain, huh? I don't know. This is like hot cha good for granny, yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. It's just like original Red Bull, but it's way cheaper.
Makes the feathers grow on the back of your back real quick, eh?
Try not to spit it out.
So do you find that you get more energy or less, huh?
Not really. It's just like pop, but they call it Red Rain. I don't really get Red Brain. Yeah, I don't really get all jittery from it or anything.
Okay. And
there's the same amount of caffeine in here as what's in a coffee. About the same amount of sugar as Coca-Cola, too, so I don't know. I just like the taste of it.
And there's some goodness in there, too.
Yeah, they do put some vitamins in here. I don't know how, like, you know, good for you it is, but I don't know. I like the taste of it. It's something good once in a while.
He goes A, I go nay. Okay. And it's non-alcoholic, by the way.
How would you describe the flavor of that? Like, kind of, for me, it's like almost like
chicken.
I mean, it almost reminds me of like fruit punch with like cherry cola or something, but kind of different. I don't know. It's
this doesn't work very well. So okay.
Yeah, if you like Red Bull, you'd probably like this.
And where do you find that?
Oh, these ones, I bought a case of them at Wholesale Club. It was $18.99 for 24-pack, and then plus tax or, yeah, deposit or tax or whatever. But
can somebody maybe find it on Amazon, eh?
You might be able to. I haven't looked, so I'm sure you could find it around.
Okay, let's go for a drive, eh, dear, then. like you got some dead bodies in there, eh? Daily. Hola. I paid you back that money I owed you, huh? Hola. Like hola. Oh, they're just winter wraps anyhow. Well.
Yeah, I haven't had time to pick them up yet. I don't want mice getting in.
Yeah.